It took until the 90th minute to generate the main talking point of a game between two promotion contenders. When Shrewsbury captain Ian Sharps tried to swap shirts prematurely with Gillingham's Cody McDonald, the referee had no hesitation in brandishing a red card for a professional foul. The resulting free kick saw Gill's John Nutter force a save out of Shrews keeper Ben Smith as it finished on as even at Greenhouse Meadow.